Good morning to one and all. In the last class we have discussed about derivation of zero order reaction. The examples for zero order reactions are decomposition of ammonia on platinum surface. The equation represented as 2NS3 platinum surface, temperature is 1130 Kelvin, forming N2 and 3H2. And second example is also, that is thermal decomposition of hydrogen iodide on gold surface. Equation is 2HI gas, gold surface product is H2 plus I2. Third one is formation of HCl in presence of sunlight or H nu, the symbol represented. The equation is H2 plus Cl2, product is said to be 2HCl. These are some or few examples of zero order reaction. In the similar way, we have to derive rate constant for first order reaction. The integrated rate equation, now I will derive by taking one question. That question is said to be derive rate constant for first order reaction. First order reaction. This is also integrated rate equation. In this case, consider a reaction. That reaction is said to be reactant giving product P. According to rate definition, rate is directly proportional to first power of the reactant R, or this rate is said to be dR divided by dt, that means change in concentration with respect to time, is equals to Riemann proportionality constant, this is K, and R raised to 1, or it is simply understood that is raised to 1. Here the sign is said to be minus because this is reactant, hence decrease in concentration of reactant, minus sign. Instead of minus sign, I will write here the minus sign. Therefore, dr divided by dt is equals to minus k into R. Just to rearrange the terms, that is dr divided by R is equals to minus k into dt. On integration of this equation, the integration form, that is dr divided by R, is equals to, you have to remove that k constant, minus k, integration of dt. This form of integrated equation is said to be ln r minus k, integration of dt is said to be t plus r, where r is said to be integration constant. Now I will take at time 0, initial concentration is said to be, that is 0, therefore substitute that at time t is equals to 0 and r concentration is said to be equal to 0, therefore substitute these two values in this equation, it becomes ln r naught is equals to minus k into t plus r, hence the value of r is minus k into t, t value is 0, therefore I is equals to ln r naught. I is equals to ln r naught. When it comes, when at a time t is taken as 0 and concentration is taken as 0, initial concentration is 0, therefore time is 0, ln r naught is equals to r. Substitute this r. Substitute I in equation 1. Equation 1, that is ln R आर नॉट, ln आर नॉट इज इक्वल्स टू माइनस के, माइनस के इंटू टी प्लस आई वैल्यू इज ln आर नॉट, आई वैल्यू इज ln आर नॉट, ln आर नॉट ln r, you have to take these two terms one side, ln r divided by r naught is equals to minus kt, ln r divided by ln r naught is equals to minus k into t. Or just to rearrange, this minus is removed by multiplying on both sides minus, it becomes minus ln r divided by r naught is equals to kt. Or again, this is denominator r naught, I will take here it is numerator, the sign becomes plus, therefore ln r naught divided by r, ln r naught divided by r is equals to kt. Or we are going to derive rate constant k, k is equals to 1 by t into ln r naught divided by r. So this is called as integrated rate equation for first order reaction. Changing ln to log, changing ln to log, the value is 2.303. Hence, k is equals to 2.303 divided by t into log r naught divided by r. So, this is said to be the expression for rate constant of a first order reaction. Okay, in this expression where k is said to be rate constant for first order reaction, t is time, r naught is initial concentration and r is nothing but concentration after time t. Hence, this is the derived formula for first order reaction. Now, this equation can be represented by graphically. How? I will represent using the graph. First equation, I will take this as A and this is equation B. Using this equation, okay, or one more form equation is there, that equation is said to be ln R is equals to minus KT plus ln r naught. One equation we have known already in the derivation, ln r is equals to minus kt plus ln r naught. This equation is called as equation of a straight line, equation of a straight line. Now you have to draw a graph for this equation. Y is equals to mx plus c form equation of straight line, hence y term is ln r and x term is said to be t, initial concentration is r naught, minus k is there, therefore concentration goes on decreases, where in this case slope is said to be minus k. So this is graphical representation for first order reaction. Again, we have to draw one more graph. That graph is for this type of equation. Now, this equation can be just rearranged. That is log r naught divided by r is equals to k into t divided by 2.303. Okay, this equation is rearranged, that is log r naught divided by r is there is equals to kt divided by 2.303. this is considered as equation of straight line. In this case, this is y axis and k is a, k and divided by 2.303, this complete term is said to be a constant. It is said to be x-axis, that graph is log r naught divided by r, and time is nothing but they are positive, directly proportional to each other. The time goes on increases. Here the slope is said to be, slope is equals to k divided by 2.303. Okay, this is another form. If they ask this type of graph, it is also first order reaction. If they ask this type of graph, this is also first order reaction. When ln is taken, slope is minus k. When log is taken, slope is said to be plus k form. Okay, this is said to be integrated rate equation. वो बंद मरते हैं।